all the things I'm going to be saying today, and I'm going to give you hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of recommendations. And there will be people who will tell you why you can't do this. I'm not going to tell you the truth. 45 years ago, there was this president named John F. Kennedy. He came on television, and I can remember when he did it. That was about 52 years ago. And he said, "We have made a commitment that we are going to put a man on the moon." Were the people at NASA saying the moon? It's a quarter of a million miles away. There's no air on the moon. There's no water. There's no gravity. How can we get to the moon? And by the way, what was the status of computers 50 years ago? Not far afield from the abacus. But they weren't thinking that way. They made a commitment to get to the moon. You figure it out. Not no, but how. If you can't keep your mother-in-law out of your own business, how are you going to make this work? That was funny. Who normally doesn't think it's funny is the mother-in-law who's sitting here and won't get out of their business. Not no, but how. Here we go. Music enhances quality of life. I do not support music therapy. Lullabies to calm you. Silly songs to make you laugh. That's why I like karaoke machines. Think of all the things people can learn from karaoke. Can you improve your articulation? Yes or no? Can you learn to wait your turn? Can you enhance your sense of self? If you are at a level where it's relevant, can it enhance your reading ability? Yeah, because it goes on the screen. So there's different skills that people can learn all engaged in the same activity. Marches to promote movement. Lyrics to refine articulation. Musical chairs to teach turn-taking and sharing. Singing to cultivate language. Hymns to inspire spirituality. Art enhances quality of life. I do not support art therapy. Is art therapeutic, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, thank you. Two people got it, that's okay. Art is highly therapeutic. I do not support art therapy. Is there anybody that's confused on what I'm doing with this? You all clear? Mm-hmm. I'm looking at some of your faces. Because somebody's going to go away and says, Tom said people shouldn't have art. Tom, we love art. I like art. Why shouldn't people? On the evaluation, Bob, I guarantee you. I like animals. Why did Tom say we shouldn't have animals? I don't support art therapy. I support the therapeutic aspects of art. And thank you. In rehab, a 7-year-old little boy who was sexually molested. Art therapy can have a tremendous impact on him, giving him the opportunity to express the event, his emotions, in ways that he could never do with words. That's rehabilitation. There's a huge difference. Let's finish this one. Painting to promote coordination. Rag rugs to sell at a craft fair. Jewelry to give us a gift. Finger painting to learn colors. Paint by numbers to decorate your room. Pottery to enhance tactile sensation. A Picasso to delight the eyes. Let me give you a website to go to. It's an agency I've worked with extensively in Los Angeles. Actually, they're in Southern California. TIERRADELSOL. There's no spaces. .org. What you will see is they have 4 full-time art therapists who do no art therapy. They are a perfect example of what I'm talking about. And they are not called art therapists. They're called artists in residence. The people who receive support are called art apprentices. Tierra del Sol has 2 storefront art galleries. And many of the people who are supported, their level of skill may not be any greater than mine. And I have 0 artistic ability. But the things they're able to produce are really quite remarkable, because the artists in residence are highly skilled and highly educated to support people who have disabilities in producing wonderful art. And when you go online, you will see, are you ready, that some of their pieces sell for over $10,000. So help. Yeah. And only 60% of what is produced is deemed worthy of sale. The other 40% is deemed by them not worthy of sale. Guess what they do with it? They give it to elderly people who live in nursing homes, who have no one in their life to decorate their rooms. The purpose of life is a life of purpose. And if you ask any of these people, are you in an art therapy program, what would they say?
No.
my job. It's what I do. I volunteer. I earn money. See, I am somebody. Okay, let's take a look at the time. There were 12 of you that had some difficulty with the 11 after thing last time. Remember when you smoked a cigarette and a half? Two cigarettes goes longer, okay? It's 11:02. Please come back at 11:12. Thank you. 11:12.